from here, break into a stork stand position, sit the weight on the floor, and then from there, throw the elbow wide away from the rib cage to keep the lat out and challenge more rear down while stabilizing through the left side.